Ogwumike. Incredible presence and power in that front line.
On the other side for the Aces, Wilson, McBride, Swords, Young, and Kelsey Plum. Back to back to back. Number ones on the floor. 3 years running for the Aces. Vadeeva takes the first shot.
But they've got to calm down, settle into their offense, and make sure they get good looks.
Vadeeva away from the bucket. 15 feet is her jam. I think you really hit it, Roosh. I mean, four players on the floor know this system now. How about high-low?
She got Asia the back screen, and Kelsey Plum looking at it the whole time was able to get it to her.
Inside to Vadeeva.
That rotation on defense right now. So I think she'll work her way through that.
She sure will. Meanwhile, Bill Laimbeer, when I asked about the strongest defenders on the team coming into this year, he said nobody better than Ty Young, and that's who came in for Plum. Shot doesn't go. Oh, inside, Elena Beard.
Incredible court vision as well. She see her teammate cutting back door.
Feeding it in to Elena Beard. Let the defensive vet get her offense going. For three. So smooth. Defensive effort from the Sparks, disrupting. Kalani Brown looking handy. Trying to shut it down. Gets a part of it.
Incredible defense and footwork by De'Erica Hamby, making sure that she stays in front of the play.
For three.
And even being outsized, De'Erica works her feet, makes sure she stays in front, and she throws it.
Stop. 3-point shot did not count. Ball was still in Williams' hand when the time expired. Second quarter action. And De'Erica Hamby.
I would say it went back and forth at least five times. I mean, we had every different scenario written down. At one point, I had a 16 trade written down on a piece of napkin paper. So it was very fluid, to say the least.
And you look at so many young fans, and the parents are with them. But that's all about starting basketball as the top sport here in Las Vegas. Keep picking up the level of play. So there's no drop-off with the bench for the Aces.
That's the first field goal since a minute and a half left in the first quarter. Face Plum playing with some energy coming around Carolyn Swords. Turning around and knocking it down.
That's easy money for Asia Wilson down there on that baseline. Here you see Kelsey with the outside bounce pass. And Asia going strong side.
Wilson knocked down. Here's Beard. Inside, that was pretty for the Sparks. Turn around and kick it back out to Chelsea Gray. 4 seconds remaining. Shot's got to go off into Elena Beard. Another one at the buzzer.
Really tough defenders.
Jackie Young, how about that? And one. First shot she's taken.
From Asia. But the defense stopped her, but she kept her feet steady and was able to pivot and get to the basket. That one, but that's her sweet spot. She loves to come off of that little curl screen right there at the elbow.
Vadeeva for three.
You've got to contest that.
Vadeeva just going where she wants, when she wants.
Not too sure about that one, but they did a great effort trying to get the ball down.
Loose ball picked up by Jackie Young. She has Ruffin Pratt ahead of her. Takes it all the way.
Then you hear Jackie Young, the rookie, coming in, taking this little contact and finishing the basket. And Williams is a spark off the bench. Excuse the pun, but she's a great scorer.
I like the pun. Great. Coming around side. When Plum steps back out, she's on the perimeter if you need her. Jackie Young going in. She's got it going now. Look, he was going to WNBA games in LA when he was still in his playing career, and he said he watched a lot of Elena Beard.
Right now, she puts her head down. She's not afraid of the contact and able to hold the team down, getting into a set offense so they can get a good possession.
Yeah, double-double for Hamby, by the way. 10 points, 12 rebounds. How about Sydney Colson?
Reading the defense and the help.
Brings to this team.
What's that?
A great sense of humor.
Oh, gosh.
The other day at practice, they're working with Liz Cambage, kicking inside of Liz Cambage.
Look into their offense, make sure they get a good look. Going inside to Aisha Wilson is always a good decision. And on cue, she scores the bucket.
Plum defensively on Mabry. Mabry over the top. And Kayla McBride knocking it down. Get the ball up and in underneath, and they have had a very tough time. Defense to offense. Plum had real estate in front of her.
Aggressive and looking at the basket, just a little too soft, didn't get it up. Great entry pass. Kalani Brown came down and buried Carolyn Swords under the basket in transition to be that far underneath.
What an opening game effort. And Kayla McBride up and under.